another original song called Footprints on the Heart.
Yeah.